Stanley Cup playoffs open for the Toronto Maple Leafs here at the Toronto Dominion Garden. And the Maple Leafs facing an old nemesis that they've not beaten in a postseason since 1959. The evil empire, as we might say. But who knows? Everything springs eternal. It is a nothing start to this postseason.
And let's be honest, they haven't played them a whole lot. Just three times in the last 10 years or so. Three series, it all went seven games. It all went to the Boston Bruins.
Leafs to the right and the Bruins to the left. The big lineup situation, no Willie Nylander. We're ready to go. Well, the pushing and shoving has started already. Domi and Marchand slashing at one another. The officials saying, nay-nay, boys. Puck is dropped. We're underway and glad you're along with us into the left-wing corner. Bertuzzi with a big hit to start this series off. Brought on by Labushkin, banked in over the line. Trying to get to it is Grzelcyk. It comes in front of the net. A swiping shot by Knies was stopped there by Swayman. He was right in front of the net, but it was knocked away. Good start by the Leafs. Big hit on Pastrnak there by Knies. Holmberg in onto the slot, getting it back to the point. A hit there as the pass comes down into the corner. Holmberg with a pass in front of the goal. It comes back to the point. A shot, rebound. Two great saves made by Swayman. Puck comes along the boards. Edmondson is trapped. Two-on-one break for Boston. It is in over the line with a pass into the slot. They score. John Beecher beats Samsonov, and the Bruins gain a 1-0 lead.
What we talked about, the Leafs cannot serve up free chances and odd man rushes.
Leafs have not, or the Bruins have now just their second shot on goal, and it is taken on the chest and some shoving in front of the net with Trent Frederick and Labushkin. Looking for Marchand into the corner, comes back to Coyle, into Marchand on the right wing side, a pass in front, they hit the goal post. Off the bench and a shot blocked there off the stick of Maroon. The Leafs are able to get it to the line, but not out. Morgan Rielly needs to find a way to find a man, and he does as Rielly is bodied hard by that Maroon character. And it was knocked off his stick to center. And then a big hit by Maroon sent Liljegren into the Boston bench. Maroon having his presence felt here. Long pass to center. Brought in over the line by Matthews. Into the slot, a shot! And it was whipped wide of the goal. Back of the net for Bertuzzi. Couldn't come up with it, but Matthews does! And a wraparound attempt is stopped by Swayman. Played by Samsonov around the boards. Matthews with a pretty good hit there on Coyle. Draw one by the Bruins cleanly. McAvoy steps into the slot area. Got the shot away in traffic. And it got deflected up into the screen and out of play. Weiss finds Kemp, who will get to center and send a long shoot in. That is an easy stop for Swayman. And then Duer arrives on the scene, and Andrew Peak now trying to shove people around. And I think Duer just shoved Peak right back down into the net. And the linesmen are trying to extricate him out of the goal. The wraparound.
Even the fanning on the shot on the Domi setup.
We've got sticking going on in front of the net. And Tyler Bertuzzi's right in the middle of it.
I think the Leafs are getting the penalty because the whistle went when the Leafs are controlling the puck, unless we've got offsetting minors.
Walking the line with it is Shattenkirk. Back to Pastrnak. Centering pass off the goal post. Another drive. No, it's a fake shot taken by Shattenkirk. To the left wing side for Pastrnak. His shot in traffic is blocked. Good play there by Labushkin. And then the series reverts to Toronto. Here the Bruins working it off the pass. Big save by Samsonov. A scramble in front of the goal. Where's the puck? Samsonov is down. Where's the whistle? Finally.
I'm going to have to bring out the first down marker. Referee was hanging over the back of the net, so obviously the puck was loose. And the goal line stand of the Leafs is going to pay off.
Reeves after again. Oh. Good hit there against the board. Centering pass. Bertuzzi just failed. Another shot deflects in front of the net. It comes around to the near point. Sent to the front of the goal. Knocked down in front of the net was Bertuzzi, but he comes away with a loose puck. Centering pass. Matthews just tipped it to the net. Draw one by the Leafs. Marner at the point. Sends it towards the net. There's a big rebound, and the backhand is swallowed up, and Domi gets in some shoving, and so does Matthews.
Boy, Domi, I think, threw the first punch. And the Leafs might be going again.
We got both of them here.
You know what? And this is a break.
Domi along with McAvoy. Here's Matthews with a shot in front of the goal. Marner is knocked down. Penalty coming to Boston. Leafs will start on the power play to start the second period. Tavares circles back. Marner rather with it. Marner to the near side to Matthews. Passing in front for Tavares, and it was deflected wide. Far side now for Marner. Marner still with the puck. Marner into the middle of the ice, still with it. Now lets it go. Backhand shot, stop, rebound, and down is Swayman to cover up on it. Gets some room. Back to the blue line. It goes to Marner. Marner holds to Matthews in a shot. Pad save. And a rebound cleared into the corner. Marner to Matthews. Centering pass in front. Tavares a backhand. Stopped by Swayman. Penalties have expired. And the power play. Here's a chance for Kelly Yarncrook in with a shot. Big rebound off Swayman. Centered. And Swayman got over to make the save. Puck along the boards in the near corner. Around on the far side. Into the slot. It comes McAvoy. A shot. Big rebound in front. Down his goaltender. Samsonov. And a big intercept made by Camp. Domi's pass just misfired on a feed for the Leafs. And now a race for the puck. And a shot in the goalpost. Matthews hit the goalpost with Swayman out of the net. So they're getting even on those departments. Oh, my. Lindholm carries down into the corner and took a hit. The puck still free and back of the net for DeBrusk. Centers into the slot and a shot scores! Brandon Carlo, 2-0 Boston. Lilligren passes ahead and deflected in then by Dewar. Camp after the puck. Reeves gets a hit in. The puck comes free into the slot area, but Dewar couldn't do anything with it. Reeves does with the backhand, and another pass in front of the net. Good pad saved by Swayman. Far side for Maroon. Back to the point. A long shot. Knocked down, and as it rolls into the goal crease, it is covered up by Samsonov, who didn't seem to know where it was at one point.
I honestly thought he had caught it.
I did too, the way his glove was up there, yeah. In on the left wing is Lauko. Lauko from an angle didn't shoot it. And then it's taken heavily to the boards there by Benoit. The Leafs come away with it again. Domi for Bertuzzi and off his skate and into the zone it goes. Bertuzzi into the corner knocks his man down. Marner couldn't get to it, and the Bruins break out now with three of them to center. Brought in on the left wing side for Zacha. Drop pass down, going to the net with a shot. Is followed up by Samsonov. And Riley goes back. Now a long lead pass in over the line for Domi. Domi into the slot, holds, lets the shot go. And that was deflected wide of the Boston goal. Boy, when he lifts that leg up and he shoots, I'm seeing dad. Here's a shot on goal taken by Bertuzzi that was stuck. On the far side, a look in front of the net by DeBrusk. DeBrusk with it now, and a shot scores. Jake DeBrusk makes the power play work, and with 4:58 to go, it's 3-0 Boston.
The third goal on 17 shots.
The Leafs have had one. And across the line, Pasternak in, and that may have just gone off the blocker of Samsonov, but it doesn't clear. Back at the point, McAvoy, pass in front of the goal. They score! From the side of the net. And this one doesn't have much better order to it either. Face off. Knocked out. Matthews got tripped, and there's going to be a penalty here. Now DeBrusk.
And Bertuzzi.
And Bertuzzi over on the far side. And no, it's not DeBrusk. It's McAvoy who was involved, but that will settle, and the Leafs are going to get a power play opportunity here. Bruins turn the puck over, bring it out at center. Zacha gets it up on the right wing. Here's a chance for DeBrusk driving the net. And the Maple Leafs are going to go to the dressing room. Down four. Marner, Leafs moving right to left on your radio dial. Shot into the left wing corner. Lilligren pinches and is able to come away with it. Good hit in front of the net. Bouncing puck is cleared by Boston. Skirting out of his own zone. He got it ahead at center. A turnover. Tavares with an avenue down the left wing and a drive, and he hit him right in the pad. Played back to the point. Benoit keeps it in with a shot. Knocked down in front of the net. In front, they score! David Kemp knocks it in past goaltender Swayman, and the Leafs are on the board. And now that record continues.
229. I should have used it off the opening faceoff. So a lot of things continuing, and that includes secondary scoring as Connor Dewar makes a great play. When he gets the puck on his stick, he knows Kemp is going to the front of the net.
Back of the net, Morgan Rielly is way up there. Cleared on the backhand, but cut off. Robertson with a shot. Big rebound in front. Oh, and it was swept just wide of the Bruins' goal. Leafs pressing here with Marner. Long shot. Blocked in front. Another shot. Stopped by Swayman.
Boy, you like this. Whether they come back and have the miracle finish in this game or not, you like the fact that the Leafs have not just laid down to start the third period.
It comes back to Benoit. Shot deflects wide of the Leaf goal. Marner back of the net looking for Tavares. Tavares holds in front with a shot off the goal post. Benoit rattled it off iron, or the Leafs would have been right back in the hunt. Robertson couldn't get a stick on it. Bruins sending it back to the Toronto blue line. Robertson rubbed out in the far corner of the good hit. Played out at center and in on the left wing for Robertson. He couldn't shoot it. Carries back towards the blue line. A pass in the slot and drilled into the chest of Swayman. Here's Domi, right wing side. Domi centers and unable to chip it. There was Bertuzzi. Coming out of the corner, Domi back to the point. Rielly with a shot. It deflected and went off the pad of Swayman. He didn't know it was there for a split second, but was able to cover up on it. Cleared back at center ice. Pontus Holmberg is there. Holmberg off the wing. Couldn't get it into the zone. Now gives the puck away. And now here's the Bruins with an empty net. Trent Frederick makes it 5-1.
There's probably everybody outside of the diehard Leaf hopefuls said this is exactly the way you thought this game would go. Mike, big boys are quiet.
Shot specially, by Benoit, blocked.
Specialty teams are minus two on the night. Give up an odd man rush in the first period. Give up multi-goals. But the loss is all the negatives you were afraid of. Reared their ugly head here in Boston in game one.
And I got to admit, I've had just enough of the Swayman Olmark hugathon that goes on at the end of the game.
Well, you know why you hate it?
Why?
Because they win so much.
I know,
you see it all the time.
Much. Yeah, all right, fine.